Löffel. The reaction still arrives. Naruto, number 134, Shippuden. Let's do the damn thing. Thought I had my earphones. Let's use these. Worked legs the other day, and I am feeling it. Oh, God. Y'all ready? All right, let's do this. Show is so fucking weird. I remember my boy telling me, yo, it's better than Dragon Ball Z. I'm like, I don't think so. I like it. Interests me, but to me, it ain't better than Dragon Ball. So diligent. That's his thing, ain't it? Oh shit. Get his ass. That piece of shit. It's kind of weird to drag your hand along the wall, ain't it? Probably ain't even him. Some substitute. That would be crazy if you finished him off like that. That quick. Twisted it. Ooh. Like, I'm not getting, wow, in all different directions. Did he really get him? I tell you. I don't know if it was a fake or not, but you know what I mean? Why don't y'all explain it? Did he just leave wounded? Or was that some type of substitution? I'll be right back. I need a duster here. There's a lot of sunlight in here. I can see how much dust is on my screen. It's getting in my way. There we go. Much better. Get used to doing squats again, and I'll be better. Weird ass mask. It's a nice benefit to them. Fish face, dude. Why is his sword wrapped up so he doesn't scrape himself? I've seen what it looks like. Remind me of Charlie Brown and Lucy. Charlie Brown, you blockhead! How'd he miss? What's it for then? He stomped him on top of his head and blood came out of his mouth. That's some serious damage right there. Uh-oh. She's on him. First time I've heard someone call people cowards for jumping on them in an anime. You know what I mean? They're always jumping each other. It's almost never, man. Mano in anime. I mean, it is, but a lot of times it's not. The hell is he doing? He's trying to beat them with a twig? Showdown the next episode or one after that. You never know what anime. It'll be 5 episodes from here, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna assume it's gonna be within the next 2. That's right. Kill him, Sasuke. I'm with you. Alright, y'all. See y'all tomorrow with the next episode. Got more things coming today. Got a lot of stuff to do. See y'all soon. And thank you for being patrons. 10 million subscribers. Woo!